How about some pro tennis? Today at Pleasant Valley Country Club in Little Rock, former Razorback star Blake Strode playing in the quarterfinals of the St. Vincent USTA Pro event. Today, Strode ran into the tourney's top seed, Lester Cook. That's not good. Former Hog lost in straight sets.
You know, I'm happy with how I played overall, although, you know, I had some missed opportunities today. A couple times I could have broken and, you know, had that four-all game and had a good win yesterday. So I think this was a good tournament for me, you know, showed that I can play with those top guys. Yeah, I heard a couple go-alls today, so that was great. Yeah, I always love coming back to Arkansas.